Dollar yen daily forecast March 19th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen pair fell initially during the hours of the Monday session, but as you can see, spent most of the day bouncing back and trying to fill the gap, which essentially it did. The hammer-like candle for the session is something that you could hang your hat on for support. As you can see, we found the support down at this area here, right around 94.50-ish or so. And on top of that, Abe, the new PM, has suggested that he and a couple members of the Bank of Japan suggested that the proper valuation range for the yen would be between 95 and 100. So here we are at 95, just above it. We've got some kind of supportive looking action here. Why not go long? We've seen a nice drive higher. There's really nothing that tells us that this is going to change. Looks like a nice buying opportunity here, and as a result, we are buying. We think 95 is a bit of a floor. Probably 94.50 is a little closer to the truth, but in this general vicinity, you're going to see that. 90 down here, we think if we, for some reason, get that low, the Bank of Japan will get involved rather aggressively to push this pair higher. In the long run, we think this is a multi-year run, and we will continue to buy it when we see value, which is every time it dips.